Us is helping three people tonight after this fire at a townhouse in Kenmore. This happened at 65th and 182nd Street. Crews say it started on a deck just after 5. Good news here, nobody was hurt, but the home has a lot of water damage. The cause of that fire is still under investigation.